Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Dear students, welcome back to your online maths class. So, dear students, how are your studies going on? Are you preparing for your exams? Start your preparation, okay? And in maths you have to write and practice more and more. आपको written practice करनी है maths में. Maths को कभी भी learn नहीं करना है, आपको ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा written practice करनी होती है maths में, okay? So students, let's start today's video. So students, open page number 11. As this page was given you homework in the previous video, so firstly let's quickly check all the answers that you have done. Students, ma'am, jitna bhi aapko homework deti hai, aapko wo complete karna hai. Okay, you have to complete that yourself, then only you will be able to solve the answers, to solve all the answers that will be given you in the exams. Okay, so let's start. Question number 1 is, write the missing numbers. You have to fill in the missing numbers. So let's see, 15, 16, next number is 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26 and 27. Next, count backwards and fill in. You have to write the backward counting and fill in the numbers in these circles. 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40 and 39. Students, check the answers and your writing should be neat and clean. I am telling this always, your writing should be neat and clean, okay? Now, next question, question number 3, fill in. This is from the patterns topic. 26, 28, 30 means we have to write the alternate number here. Alternate number means 1 leaving and the next one, that is the alternate number. Ek chhodkar dusra wala likhna, that is the alternate number. Like here 26, then comes 28. 27 ko chhod diya, 26, 27, 28 hota hai na counting mein. 27 ko chhod diya, 28 likh diya. Then 28 ke baad 29 chhod diya, 30 likh diya. So here we will write 32. 31 hum bhi chhod denge, we will write 32. Next 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48 and 50. Students, these are the numbers that will be written in answer 3. Question number 4 is, write what comes before and after. Before means one previous number and after means the next number. So before 10, ek number 10 se pehle kya aata hai? 9. And after 10 comes 11. Before 15, 14. After 15, 16. Before 29, 28. After 29, 30. Before 48, 47. After 48, 49. Write the number between. Here you have to write the middle number 8-10. So 9 comes between 8 and 10. 19 and 20. 20 comes between 19 and 20. Then between 30 and 32 comes 31. Between 44 and 46 comes 45. Next is write greater than, less than or equal to. Here is 33, here is 43. तो कैसे चेक करना? आप टेंस पोजीशन पे देखिए कौन है. here is 3 and here is 4. So which number is bigger? 4 is bigger. So the number on which 4 is on tens place, that is a greater number. So next number is 16 and 8. Students, here 16 is 2 digit number and 8 is alone here 1 digit number. So 2 digit number hamesha bigger hote hain 1 digit number se. So without thinking you have to just open the sign towards 16. That is, you have to put here a greater than sign, okay? Next question C. On tens place is 4. On left side also and in right side also. Tens place wale same hai. So we will look to ones place numbers, okay? So here 5 and 5. On ones place also the numbers are same. Tens place will be same hai. Ones place will be same hai. So you have to put on an equal to sign. Next, in question D, tens place, here 2 is there on tens place and here 3 is there on tens place in right side. So which number is bigger, 2 or 3? Yes, 3 is bigger, so open the sign towards 32. Because 3 is on tens place and 3 is a bigger number, so we will open the sign towards 32. Now last question, question number 7. Write the number names. Here you have to write the number names. So first number given here is 4, F, O, U, R, 4. Next number is 7, S, E, V, E, N, 7. Next is 8, E, I, G, H, T, 8. 12, T, W, E, L, V, E, 12. Next is 23, T W E N T Y 20, T H R double E 3. And the last one is 44, F O R T Y 40, F O U R 4. Students, check the spellings properly. 40 spelling, you are making a mistake sometimes, so check it properly. And all other spellings also, okay? You can rewind the video and you can check the answers again. So now take out page number 12. Students, this is today's topic that we will study. And the name of this topic is addition. Students, addition sums you have already studied in your previous class. So we will just take a quick revision again and we will solve the sums. So here is given a picture and you have to count the number in the first picture, then add the number of pictures in second column, okay? फर्स्ट कॉलम और सेकंड कॉलम में जितनी भी पिक्चर्स हैं आपको दोनों काउंट करनी है और लिखना है. क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मैनी इन ऑल काउंट एंड ऐड. ऑल मीन्स दोनों के मिला के, फर्स्ट कॉलम और सेकंड कॉलम की मिला के और उनको ऐड करके टोटल कितना हो गया, दैट यू हैव टू राइट इन द स्पेस प्रोवाइडेड. सो फर्स्ट वन हियर वी कैन सी देयर आर गिवन सम टॉयज. So let's count the number of toys in first group. 1, 2. First group mein kitne toys hain? 2. So we have written 2 in this first box. Already it is written. Then plus, you have to also put a plus sign. Then number of toys in the second group. Here there are 2 toys in second group. So again write here 2. Now add them. 2 plus 2. 2 in this hand, 2 in this hand. So count 1, 2, 3, 4. Total number will be 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next question 2. In first group, count the number of umbrellas. 1, 2, 3, 4. So write here 4 in first box. Then put the addition sign. And number of umbrella in second column, second group is only 1. So write here 1. 4 plus 1. Add them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 plus 1 is 5. Take out next question. Here, count the number of pictures. These are mouse. The mouth of a... These are the faces of a mouse. So, count in the first group. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the first group, there are 4 faces. And in second group, there are 2 faces. So, count them total. 4 plus 2 will be 6. 4 plus 2 is 6. Fourth question, count the number of balls in first group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And number of balls in second group is 1, 2, 3. So 6 plus 3 will be counted. After 6, count 3 more. 7, 8, 9. 6 plus 3 is 9. Students, check the answers again. Okay, now take out your next page, page number 13. Student, this is also same as page number 12. And this you have to do yourself. So write here homework. You have to count the first picture in first group. Then write in first box. Then picture in second group, write in second box. Then add them and write the answer. Okay, so this you have to do yourself. And we will check the answers in our next video. So till then, take care. Goodbye. Thank you.